There's so many, so many of us have been hung on non-crimes. See, because we've been in the corporate system.
Right. See?
And so if we can get into a common law system, and that's what we're trying to get put together here, where everybody has to start supporting each other and working against this type of a system, because it is a socialist system.
Speaking of non-crimes, there's a Supreme Court ruling, I forget which one it was, but it said that in order for a crime to exist, it has to be an injured